Hello DRHS community, Epjulasi, bienvenue and welcome to the 2020 DRHS virtual graduation ceremony. My name is Dawn Beckingham. I'm principal of Dalhousie Regional High School and I will be the master of ceremony for this event. 2020 has brought many challenges, which brought us to this very unique virtual graduation ceremony. I have tried my best to keep it as traditional as possible. So having said that, those of you watching, wherever you may be, would you please stand for the graduation processional and remain standing for the playing of O Canada.
Thank you.
valedictorian address is given by a graduating student that has the second highest standing in their graduating class. This year, Ethan Ross will bring greetings on behalf of the 2020 graduating class.
I remember when I was little, I used to think high school was centuries away. Although these were thoughts I had many years ago, to this day I can still vividly recall looking towards the future, dreaming of what I'd become. It's hard to believe how quickly the future turned into the present. It feels like I blinked once, then all of a sudden I was leaving LER for DMS. I blinked one more time, and to my surprise I'd already started high school. That same day I was told to enjoy my experience while it lasted, because it would be over before I even knew it. Although I didn't believe it at first, I watched high school zoom by before my eyes. I now know what they said was true. In some ways, I didn't even expect it to be. To say high school was over before I even knew it is a bit of an understatement. I don't think anyone knew or expected that normal, uneventful Friday would be our last day of school, period. Soon after, to everyone's surprise, we'd suddenly graduated from our homes instead of a classroom. And instead of going out to celebrate our quote unquote grad night, I spent it at home. Although it didn't end the way we hoped, it is important to remember that sometimes in life the journey is more meaningful than the destination. Looking back from the start, our journey has had its ups and downs, but it was definitely meaningful, the kind of experience you only get once in a lifetime. We watched each other grow up and change. We shared many laughs and even some tears. We created memories that'll last us for our whole lives. And that is what's truly meaningful. Even though it didn't end the way we hoped, we're finally here. Through all the ups and downs, the memories created, through the world changing around us, and the pandemic that stole our typical school year, we made it. This is our moment. Thank you to everyone who brought meaning into this journey. And although we finally reached its end, remember, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. Congratulations and welcome to the graduation of the class of 2020.
Dear friends, I am delighted that the event gathering us together today aims to promote excellence of the education of our young people. You, dear graduates, are the pride of your parents, your families, your teachers, and the whole community. To get there today, you needed to be disciplined and persistent so that all your efforts were rewarded. In addition, the COVID-19 crisis surely turned the end of your journey a bit upside down. However, with flying colors, you have been able to overcome your challenges. For you, these school years were not only about being stressed for exams or homework, but also you have carved yourself a unique personality and friendships that will last you a lifetime. Remember, you now have the essential tools and knowledge in your personal backpack to deal with any future challenges. Receiving this diploma is a period of completion, an end, but it is also a moment of celebration of your success and a new beginning for you, which will be very promising. You can be proud of your achievements. My sincere congratulations on the excellent work accomplished during all your school years. I would also like to take this opportunity to greet you, dear teachers and collaborators, who provided all the support and the learning environment necessary for these young people. You have thus played a key role in building their identity. And you, dear parents, for the guidance and encouragement towards your young people throughout all these years. I tip my hat to you. I would like to reiterate my heartfelt congratulations to you, dear graduate, and wish you every success in the future. No matter which path you take, keep in mind that persistence, ambition, and your cheerfulness will always lead you to the right destination. Best of luck. Bravo, and have a good summer.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mark Donovan, Superintendent of Anglophone North School District. On behalf of the District Education Council, I'd like to offer my heartfelt congratulations to the graduates of 2020. I'd also like to acknowledge and thank the families and friends of all graduates that have supported your 13-year public education odyssey. You know, each graduation year, along with each cohort of graduates, is truly unique. It's safe to say that graduation 2020 stands alone, the most unique of all, unlike any other graduation in history. You as graduates will forever be remembered for what you are now experiencing in these atypical and unparalleled times. In recent weeks, I've heard many comments from teachers and families about how sad it is that you young men and women will not have the opportunity to experience a traditional graduation and prom. This sentiment is tough to argue against, as the rite of passage of graduation is steeped in tradition, replete with large celebratory gatherings, parties, prom dresses, tuxedos, and so on. COVID-19 reminds us, however, that life can be very unpredictable. Curveballs often come our way during this lifelong journey. Fact is, when these things happen, we all have to find the most productive ways we can to deal with them. So what is the best thing for you to do as a grade 12 graduate in times like these? Ask yourself, will I be further ahead, pining over what has been lost this graduation season? Or will I make the most of what I have control over? Will I leave high school with regrets? Or will I be grateful for what I have achieved, my memories and what I have today, my family, my friends, and most importantly, the endless possibilities for my future? The answers to these questions to me are self-evident. It's what we do as individuals when the unforeseen trials and tribulations of life come our way that make all the difference. I believe the single greatest lesson we can learn from this pandemic and take forth from this graduation year is just how important it is to be resilient in life. Being resilient, having the ability to bounce back or recover quickly. Resilience comes easier to some than others. We all have family or friends that no matter how tough times get, they seem to be able to soldier on, seemingly unscathed from the battle. For others, the ability to rebound can be much more challenging. The good news is, all of us can learn this all-important life skill by being aware of and thinking through what is going on around you, by reaching out to others for help when you need to, and by focusing on your own mental and physical fitness, you'll develop the ability to cope with any challenge. The most successful people in the world take resilience to the next level. They don't complain when the going gets tough. Instead, they look for possibilities and solutions. When life sends these people lemons, they make lemonade. Better still, my advice to you is, when life gives you lemons, sell them on eBay and get rich. For those watching this video, it is important to note the class of 2020 are, without question, the most talented, best educated, and arguably smartest cohort of graduates in the history of our world. I know, right? Who knew? The fact is, however, these young people have grown up with technology that they routinely use to access the collective knowledge of mankind in seconds. They learn the value of collaboration, they're creative problem solvers, they're compassionate for the less fortunate, and they realize they can be true agents of change in a complex world. Graduates, endless opportunities await each and every one of you. There will be challenges, but even more opportunities. I know you will all do well in whatever endeavor you choose. And as we say with affection along the banks of the Miramichi, to each and every graduate in the class of 2020, I wish you all the very best. Happy graduation.
Valedictorian is an honor bestowed on a graduating student who has the highest average of the entire graduating class. It is my honor to present to you the class of 2020 valedictorian, Abigail Black.
Good evening, graduates, parents, teachers, staff, and community members. I would like to thank everyone who was involved in making sure that the class of 2020 was not forgotten amid this pandemic. I think it's safe to say that this is not the graduation any of us were expecting. 4 years ago, we walked into our school not knowing what to expect. I remember being nervous yet excited to see what high school had in store for us. Throughout the years, we've grown closer, we've laughed together, cried together, and made so many memories. This year was going to be the best year yet. We were all so excited to have one final year together before we all went our separate ways. We were looking forward to all of our grad activities, safe grad, prom, and a graduation ceremony where we could all be together to celebrate our achievements. Unfortunately, none of that is possible anymore. The pandemic has taken a lot away from the class of 2020, but do not think that this in any way undermines our achievements. We have achieved so much in the face of a worldwide pandemic. We've been accepted into universities and colleges. We've received scholarships and bursaries. We've finished high school from home, and most importantly, we've become high school graduates. To achieve so much under such difficult circumstances shows how strong we are and what we are all capable of, and I, for one, am proud of all of us. We have all grown up into amazing individuals. We are all capable of success, and we all can achieve anything we desire. Even though our senior year has been cut short, be grateful for the time that we did have. We are leaving high school with memories and friendships to last a lifetime and an unforgettable grad year. Moving forward, I hope you all continue to take what the world throws at you and make the best of it. I wish everyone the best in all their future endeavors, and I hope that we can all get together one last time to celebrate our graduation. Thank you and stay safe.
Dear graduates, parents, educators, friends, and general spectators, I'm very pleased to celebrate our 47 new Dalhousie Regional High School graduates. This week has made it official. You are now DRHS alumni. Welcome to the club. Congratulations to every one of you for achieving this significant milestone. During your high school life, there have certainly been some ups and some downs, some happy moments and some not so happy moments. I don't think anyone's journey was perfect, but you made it, and that should be celebrated. As all graduates from the past, you're going to create your own stories. These stories will be unique and hopefully positive. I look forward to seeing you in 5 years, 10 years, or maybe even 20 years from now, and see how you all made out. You all know how to find us. If you are ever in need, don't hesitate in reaching out. Regardless of your age, you will always be our students. My hope for you is that you lead long, happy, and healthy lives, wherever you end up settling after this crazy, crazy year. There are some of you who are going on to post-secondary education and some going directly into the workforce. Each individual has a different path he or she will follow. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that. I wish you all tremendous success. And success means different things to different people. Accepting others for who they are and accepting yourself for who you are is, in my opinion, an important characteristic to being successful. When you view the slideshow of graduates receiving their diplomas, you will notice that there are some who are wearing a gold sash around their neck. This sash represents achievement and honors. In order to achieve honors at DRHS, a student must have an overall average of 85 or above in their 20 courses of grade 11 and 12 credits. This year, it was calculated for 15 courses due to the early school closure. Congratulations to all the honor students of the 2020 class. The highlight of graduation for most is walking across the stage and receiving your diploma. Although it was done very differently this year, it was still done. Please enjoy the following slideshow of graduates receiving their high school diploma. Thank you. traditionally, we always have the class president speak at our graduation banquet. This year, unfortunately, we did not have a graduation banquet, so I thought it would be fitting to invite the class president to speak at the graduation ceremony. So I will invite Bailey Caplan, the 2020 class president, to speak to you.
Dear class of 2020, I know our final year didn't end the way we expected it to, but that doesn't take away from all the good memories we've all had through harsh high school years. I'm gonna miss the small things at DRHS that made it the school it was and the memories it brought, like playing in the gym at lunch to Murphy singing "We Will Rock You" at the Condor Classic pep rally, and even just walking through the halls to see my fellow grads every day. I wanna take this time to congratulate everyone on all of our hard work and dedication it took to achieve this important milestone. This is a major step in the journey of our lives, one that should be recognized no matter the circumstances. To the people that have been there since the beginning and to those that have become part of the Condor family, I want you all to know that I'm proud of us all. It's sad that our time at DRHS was cut short, but I'll forever cherish the moments we've shared. These past 4 years have prepared us for the future we're about to begin. Let's show everyone what the class of 2020 can accomplish. I want to also wish everyone good luck in the future, no matter where it brings you.
We have come to the end of our ceremony. I hope you've enjoyed this virtual graduation. I wish for you that you always continue to grow and learn. Everyone can learn something new every single day. Take care and congratulations to the class of 2020.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.